But for now, first it was Flintstone vitamins, and now the gummies are all the craze to get that dose of daily vitamins, right?
Yeah, you might see it as a better way of getting your nutrients, and this morning, Team 12's Janet Roach is verifying if they're as healthy as the tablets. I'm a gummy bear.
Oh, I'm a moving bourbon jam and singing gummy bear. Perhaps this is where the idea came from, the popular yummy gummy bear candy. Put down the pills, pull out the gummies, and we won't complain about taking our vitamins.
There's something about the gummies that is just the way it tastes and the texture. Gummy, gummy, gummy,
gummy, gummy. We went to CHKD registered dietitian Carly Clement to get the goods on gummies. Are they just as beneficial as the pills or chewable vitamins?
The pill or the chewable form has a higher nutrient content.
And Clement says because of the way a gummy is processed, manufacturers can't get as many nutrients inside. She did a direct comparison between Flintstone chewables versus gummy.
And the chewables had 17 vitamins and minerals, whereas the Flintstone gummies had 10.
And when comparing vitamin C, the gummy had 38% of the daily value, while the chewables had 70% of the daily value. As for the vitamins that can't be broken down in gummy form,
iron is a big one. You won't see any type of gummy vitamin with iron.
And that's huge.
Yes, especially for prenatal or for children, it is definitely huge.
We also went to the health food center in Norfolk, where their shelves are packed with vitamins. Carla Reese is our expert.
They are better than nothing, but you don't get everything that you would get in a regular high-quality multivitamin.
Like the one we crack open here.
But you get a lot of nutrients packed in here, and it's going to give you a lot more energy than you're going to get from a gummy.
And even though their Nordic Berries gummy are natural by skipping the artificial coloring, they're still coated with sugar because manufacturers add sugar to the gummies for a better taste.
They're using organic sugar, but it is in there for sure.
So, bottom line, gummies are good for something, but we can verify that they are not as beneficial as pills or chewables.
Gummy, 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 gummy bear.
So I used to take the vitamin gummy bears or gummies too,
yeah.
And I don't know if they were bears, but someone told me not to use them anymore because they have a lot of sugar in it compared to the regular vitamin pill.
You might as well be eating fruit snacks.
Yeah.
I just go with the generic brand of the one a day women's and soon to be elderly woman, so that's great. Those have extra.
Well,
for the aging lady in your life.
And the problem with the gummies too, sometimes when I wanted like a sweet fix, I would take another gummy instead.
That's
of
not
I
how
know.
You're supposed to
but
use
wait,
those.
Yeah, well, I don't know. You're getting vitamins too, so.
Yeah.
We're all just spouting off terrible nutrition advice.
Yeah.
I know.